So the other night I stumbled across an infomercial that really got my knickers in a bunch. It wasn't trying to sell me a waffle iron or an exercise machine or a mobile inflatable spray tan booth. Nope, it was a one-hour piece of propaganda bullshit for global warming deniers disguised as a documentary. I was offended by the way the anti-climate change agenda professes to know more than the scientific community, so easily discounting the overwhelming number of scientists who believe climate change is due to human activity, not by virtue of a magic eight ball, but by virtue of scientific rigor and observable empirical evidence. And then I realized something, true believers. I realized that in the end, it's all about money. Lots and lots of money. See, our entire global economy runs on the production and burning of fossil fuels, and as any idiot knows, the only way to affect meaningful, positive change is through the reduction and elimination of our dependence on fossil fuels, and that means taking money out of the pockets of some very powerful people. We are crossing the Rubicon, true believers, and we're running out of time to get our heads out of our asses. Time to realize those in power didn't get there protecting our interests. They got there by protecting theirs. This is Kurt, the Swami of Swing, telling you to stay out of the sun. It's starting to get hot, hot, hot.
Hi, this is Frank. I'd like to send this song out to all the newcomers in San Francisco who get on those buses and head on down to Silicon Valley. You're a bunch of tools, but I figure from old San Francisco to new, you kind of need something in your life, because you're all kind of gray and look like you really need something in your life. So this is for you. I don't know. I got nothing, and you got everything, but you guys are a bunch of tools. That's all I got. Thank you.
The sun is gone. This brain is out of practice. Thinking is alien. It's alien to me. The days through the lights are off and I'm alone again. In that dark sky for me, television is my only friend. Happened to me. I look for inspiration like I've done so many times. There's something missing here I can't define. Would you like to come to a place inside my head? Or would you like to watch me fall asleep instead? It's a session television. But why can't they see? Friday's just another night for me. Intercession television takes my mind away. Growing stronger, how much longer will things be this way? Now there's a feeling that I get when I'm at peace. And it's a ransom that I spend with no one else around but me. These moments are so precious now. Getting better just like wine. Wine will make me happy. There was a time I thought it would. I thought it could, I thought it should. Turn around, I'm looking down. Nothing there, I can still see myself. One lonely boy, the day is through. The lights are off and I'm alone again. In that cross comfort me. Television is my only friend. There was a time that I swore this would never happen to me.
Wiping my eyes on sleep. Drinking yesterday. Slam up.
want it to be. Maybe I'm my own greatest fear. Maybe I'm just scared to admit that I might not be as dark as I think. I might not be as dark as I think. So here's the thing, I'm doing fine. I know that I'm not worth your time. You need a change, I'm still the same. Take everything but my name. Maybe I won't die this time. Maybe I'll be fine this time. Maybe I'm my own greatest fear. Maybe I'm just scared to admit that I might not be as dark as I think. Maybe I'm not the person that I never wanted to be. I'm just scared to admit that I might not be as dark as I think. Maybe I'm not the person that I never wanted to be. Maybe I'm my own greatest fear. Maybe I'm just scared to admit that I might not be as dark as I think. I might not be as dark as I think.
You're listening to Rock the Bridge.
San Francisco station for rock.
You're listening to Rock the Bridge.
San Francisco station for rock. Rock the Bridge. K66-FM.
Yeah. Hi, this is Patricia. I'm with my co-workers on the noodle bus, and we just lost our Wi-Fi, so I was wondering if you could just play a song for us to make the time go faster.
Good, solid, build a slap, young kid, sharpened up for killing men, polished new shoes and uniform, not a bad sort, just came around a whim. And now some old wannabe debutante. And now a soldier boy is leaving his own. And this old ragtag neighborhood is falling up and gone.
Humans are social creatures. Social media is about sharing who we are with the world. Invite sees you as someone who shapes the future. Your future. Invite creates community.
Mm.
right, true believers, it's time to travel back in time once again with Kurt, the Hazan of Hades, saying what I mean and meaning what I say. Today on the Wayback Machine, we're going to zip to 1983 when the Bay Area was home to some of the gnarliest of the punk bands. Back then, we were angry, defiant, and violent. We surfed along a wave of hostility and drug-fueled paranoia that claimed the lives of more than a few of the hardcore. Now, for some reason, Spleen Hammer had always been of great interest to the cops. They were convinced that we were in fact just a cover for a drug cartel using the punk music scene to mule narcotics all over the country, which is only slightly more amusing than if they thought we were a cartel of heart surgeons secretly performing double and triple bypasses. The truth was, we almost never even got paid for most of the gigs we played. We just did it for the music. That's what they never understood. So one night, the cops burst into the club we're playing right in the middle of our set, ready to shut us down, when Deacon, lead guitar, who was legitimately psychotic, but also reeling from about 10 cc's of speed he'd ingested only a few minutes earlier, wigs the fuck out. He starts screaming how they finally caught him, that the drugs had been hidden in his guitar all this time. He starts to smash his guitar on stage over and over and over, wood and plastic and bits of metal flying everywhere, the strings twanging with furious rage. The feedback coming over the speakers was biblical. The cops were just standing there stunned. When it was all over, Deacon's passed out on the stage, his guitar destroyed, splinters of it scattered all over, of course, no drugs. The cop turns to me and with a straight face, he says, "That's the best he ever played. This is Kurt, a lone wolf still looking for his pack." Arr! Where are you at, Wolfpack?
San Francisco station for rock. Rock the Bridge. K66-FM.
Rock the Bridge!
Chest and rest in your body starts to react. Take some more when the pain gets sore and hope you get forced to rest. Oh! Take a sip, bite your lip and hope that feeling will hold. Use this time to reflect, rewind and pray that you're not getting cold. Fall asleep when your eyes grow weak.
Control. You're keeping yourself from growing old. how do you say this guy's name? Dushan? Dushan? Doucheman? Yeah, I'll be hearing from his lawyers any second now. Anyway, Bloom's CTO, him, he's pushing CTOS 2.0 like it's tomorrow's sliced bread. Seriously? Do we need more hand-holding? We're so scared of getting messy that we're raising Generation R for retard. Wait for it. Any second now, the lines are gonna light up with outraged callers.
Time for a history lesson, true believers. Time to see the present by looking at the past. A few years ago, as the story goes, the Israelites were delivered from slavery by their God and wandered all over the desert searching for their promised land. In biblical history, this is referred to as the Exodus. Well, true believers, we're having our own little Exodus here in the Bay Area, except ours is a reverse Exodus, as the rich, the white, and the elite flock back to the neighborhoods they once ran away from, forcing those who have been there their whole lives to abandon their homes as housing prices skyrocket to stratospheric levels. I'm not sure who promised them this land, but it's time we put a stop to it. In some places, more than a quarter of the areas historically home to low-income residents have been swallowed up by high-tech millennials re-gentrifying black communities, which are literally just vanishing. Although you may think there is nothing you can do, you would be wrong. You can put pressure on our city council, pressure on our mayors, congressmen, and on our governor. Put pressure on them to reverse the erosion of subsidized housing, tenant rights, rent control, and eviction regulations. The promised land is all around us, people, and there's more than enough for all of us. This is Kurt, your Bishop of Bebop, reminding you that if you stand for nothing, you'll fall for anything.
Stash and Vine's designer, Kale, will take every opportunity he gets to preach the gospel of raw and selvedge denim. Imported directly from Japan, Kale's passion for high-quality luxury denim is evident in every stitch and seam.
Our denim clothes are a blank canvas for you to tell your story. You build up a relationship with a pair of jeans when you buy them raw. You're the one breaking in your jeans. We're not going to do it for you. It's your clothes, your style, your story.
Kurt, coming to you on K66-FM. Remember the old days when you'd call for a cab and some grizzled old curmudgeon would come get you, irritated by the short ride you could definitely have walked and that you could only pay with cash? Those days are numbered, true believers. The days of big data is swooping in. Pretty soon you won't be able to hail a ride if you don't have a mobile phone glued to your face. The taxi wars are upon us, people, and a barren, mutant-filled wasteland awaits. So here's some music to go with your dystopia right here on K66-FM, the last outpost of reason, coming to you live on Earth and not in the cloud.
All right, looking like it's shaping up to be another lovely day for San Francisco. But not if you're Councilwoman Miranda Comey. Don't get me wrong, I respect you, Councilwoman, but could you stop butting heads with Silicon Valley? It's embarrassing, really. Like David versus a tornado of T-Rexes with rabies.
Have you considered laser eye surgery? The Laser Eye Corrective Center is staffed with the top experts in the field. For the last 15 years, we've treated thousands of satisfied customers.
I never thought I'd be able to see without my glasses, but now I can. It's amazing to wake up in the middle of the night and be able to see what time it is without having to squint at my alarm clock.
Because your eyesight is important, don't settle for anything less than the best. Call the Laser Eye Corrective Center today. For a free consultation, call one of our many locations throughout the Bay. We're here to help you.
breathe ever so soft. We wouldn't wanna break the egg as we walk. Never alone, cautious, afraid. I hear the voice of reason on the PA. Leave it alone, follow the grain. We couldn't stop the irresistible force. Leave it the same, change with the leaves. Ringing in the sheets, ringing in the old. Leave it alone. Da-da. Away your God-given right. Leave it alone, heal and stay. Roll over and shake and beg for the bone. Leave it alone. Da na 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 na. Da na 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 na. Da na.
Well, we got a train like rats. No. myself. The richer it's, it comes a smarter than me. It does the same, and it's your fault. Kill, kill, kill. Kill, kill, kill. Kill, kill, kill. Kill, kill, kill. Let's go to war like a party saying, it's our moral cause. Telling you if you're a patriot that you better dodge your toes. You burn a flag, you're gonna hang. Brainwash socialism makes you a tool. You're gonna reach us down weapons to all countries. You never need a question. What's our goal? Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
To Rock the Bridge.
San Francisco station for rock. Rock the Bridge. K66-FM.
sorry that you no longer need or want or even cared about here. Machines can do a better job than you, and this is what you get for asking questions. The unions agree, sacrifices must be made. Computers never go on strike. To save the working man, you gotta put him out the pasture. Looks like you have to let me go. Doesn't it feel fulfilling to know that you, the human being, are now obsolete? And there's nothing in hell will let you do about it. Soup is good for you. Make a good meal. Cold like a piece of trash. To leave, unemployment runs out after just 6 weeks. How does it feel to be a budget cut? You're snipped, you no longer exist. Your numbers converge from our central computer, so we can read the facts and see you under the rug. See our chart, unemployment's going down. If that ruins your life, that's your problem. Soup is good for you. We'll make a good meal. How does it feel to be shit out of us? It's against the law to jump off this bridge. You'll just have to kill yourself somewhere else. A tourist might see you and we wouldn't want that. I'm just doing my job, you know. So say uncle and we'll take you to the mental health zoo. Force feed you mind-melting chemicals till even the outside world looks great. High-tech science research labs. It costs too much to bury all the dead. The mutilated disease. Surplus rats who can't be used anymore, so they're dumped. With no minister present in a spiraling corkscrew disposal unit, ground in the stew and flushed away. Get a dignified cremation. Yet, 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, it's time to get up and get to work.
You feel me. something goes rushing by with every nerve alive. We move so fast, it seems as though we've taken to the sky. Love machines in harmony, we hear the engines drive.
Bye.
listening to Rock the Bridge.
San Francisco station for rock. Rock the Bridge. K66-FM.
Thank you. sun. Don't hold me to sleep in my crib. I dream of you and then I dream of something else. I lost your people, so what's more? Pretending things I have failed once again. The kiss that I cannot ignore. Inside of this crater I have come for tears. For any small slender moments looped, we bled. I wanted to save you. Ship is now miles out from my coast. I still get your messages. The rigors of life will bring you back. What was almost blinding, thanks for me to work. Hey! Alone, confused with the body I abuse.
Listening to Rock the Bridge.
San Francisco station for rock. Rock the Bridge. K66-FM.